pound and four earrings. Yes.
Do you know this ticket says Paula Montgomery?
No.
You have your ID?
Yeah, I got my ID. Don't be starting a bunch of mess, because I done pawned in four earrings. I know what I pawned in.
When did you pawn the earrings?
I pawned them a couple months ago.
Your name is not coming up in the computer.
My name is on the ticket. That's my name on there. Do you see what my name is?
Yeah, I do. Paula Karen. Is that you?
Yeah.
That's you, Mr. Anthony? Paula?
Karen? Man, I want my earrings.
Here's a guy coming up the redeem window with not even an accurate ticket. And the ticket they brought in is in some girl's name.
Give me your ticket.
There's your ticket right there. I brought four earrings in here and I want four earrings back.
When?
About 2 months ago.
About 2 months ago?
What's wrong with you people? Ain't this a pawn shop?
Yes, this is a pawn shop.
Why don't you come around and talk to me like a man, big boy, with your earrings?
Really?
Where's he at? Where is my earring?
Your name is not coming up in the computer.
My name is on the ticket.
Are you Paula? Your middle name Karen?
What's wrong with you people? Ain't this a pawn shop?
Yes, this is a pawn shop.
Why don't you come around and talk to me like a man, big boy, with your earrings? Where is my earring?
I don't have them.
You better get my earring.
Or else
what? Don't step out here. It can be on like Donkey Kong.
Like Donkey Kong? Yeah.
Don't be putting on me. Hold. Good God from her, man. Don't be putting your hands on me. I want my damn earring. What's everybody looking at? Mind your own damn business. What you looking at, huh? You want some of this?
You're selling my property.
Your property?
Yeah, you're my property.
What you want, big boy? Man, don't be coming up behind me.
Or else?
Don't let this little fat short ass fool you.
You got one thing, right?
I'm out of here.